Good morning, friends. It's good to have you here in my living room this morning on November 13th, 2022. So you can see out the window that winter did arrive, and I did say last Sunday that probably I would be changing my winter farm scene picture. Yes, it had turned from fall to winter. And for those of us who live here in Manitoba, we saw the drastic change from one day to the next. And tons of snow. And it's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. And it makes me just want to dive into Christmas. If you don't like seeing the stockings behind me on the wall, then you don't have to look. You can close your eyes and you can still listen if you want to. For me, we all have a different like rule of thumb for when Christmas comes or when we start to celebrate Christmas, the Christmas season. For me, it's the Saturday after Remembrance Day. And so this Friday for us here in Canada, we take time to remember those who gave their lives for our country. We are so incredibly grateful. And so that was on Friday. And so yesterday I started to transform my home into Christmas. I would easily be able to just sing Christmas carols this morning, but I won't do that because some of you would completely just shut me down. But here we are, and it's great to be together. Thanks for joining me this morning. And I want to start by reading Psalm 146. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, O my soul. I will praise the Lord all of my life. I will sing praise to my God as long as I live. Do not put your trust in princes, in human beings who cannot save. When their spirit departs, they return to the ground. On that very day, their plans come to nothing. Blessed are those whose help is the God of Jacob, whose hope is in the Lord their God. He is the maker of heaven and earth, the sea and everything in them. He remains faithful forever. He upholds the cause of the oppressed and gives food to the hungry. The Lord sets prisoners free. The Lord gives sight to the blind. The Lord lifts up those who are bowed down. The Lord loves the righteous. The Lord watches over the foreigner and sustains the fatherless and the widow. But he frustrates the ways of the wicked. The Lord reigns forever, your God, O Zion, for all generations. Praise the Lord. As I was preparing for this morning, I was just specifically feeling the word surrender. And I wouldn't have made it through some of the seasons of life if it wasn't for Jesus as my solid rock and me surrendering and just giving up, basically letting go, which I talk about often. And so if you're in that place today of just needing to let go and then also just, yeah, surrendering to him, the Lord of Lords and King of Kings. As I was contemplating already, like celebrating our Christmas season, and we know that Easter is the big season where, you know, Jesus died and rose again and we're forever free because of what he did for us. But the beauty of the Christmas season is that it says the world was in darkness. And we can say that there's a lot of darkness in our world. And the world was in utter darkness. And the light of Jesus, in the form of a baby, there was light. And we know what light does in darkness. And so I just felt like God was giving me like a new appreciation for this season of light in a dark world. Yeah, and so Jesus, we lift up your name above all names. We honor you, Lord, as our Savior, our King. Jesus, you came to earth as a baby. You are the light of the world. You came to a very dark world. And today you come into our dark world, Jesus. You are the light. That has not changed. And so we worship you, we adore you, Jesus. We give you all of our honor. You are worthy of all of our praise. For you're the name above all names. You're worthy of all praise. My heart will sing, how great are you, God? Sing, for you're the name. For you're the name above all names.
As for me, my house, we
Lord of hosts, willingly we follow today. As for me, my house, we will serve you. As for me, my house, we will spend our lives on you today. Sing Wonderful Counselor, Wonderful Counselor, Everlasting Father, Eternal King, Lord of hosts, willingly we follow today. Sing Wonderful, Wonderful Counselor, Everlasting Father, Eternal King, Lord of hosts, willingly
Surrendered all I am is yours.
is yours. Exodus 14, verse 14 says that we need not fight our battles. We need to only be still. Psalm 46, verse 10 says, be still and know that I am God. And Lord, as we have just surrendered in this time together, we know, Lord, that ultimately we win the battle when we surrender, and because the battle, but it does belong to you, Lord. And how tough is the word surrender, Jesus? How tough is it for us as humans to let go? And you know that because you made us. And so I pray, Father, for every person that's tuning in this morning or later on. God, I ask for your abundant blessings to flow over them, their families, their homes. Lord, I pray that in this coming up Advent season, that there would be a new surrender to you around the world. That there would be truly hearts bowed down before you, surrendering to you, Jesus. Because in that place, there is ultimate peace and victory and contentment and joy. It's unexplainable, Lord. It is completely supernatural. Thank you, Jesus. When all I see is the battle, you see my victory. When all I see is the mountain, you see the mountain move. With my hands lifted high, oh God, battle belongs to you. Every fear I lay at your feet. I'll sing through the night. Oh God, the battle belongs to you. Jesus, thank you. Thank you, Lord, for your touch on us this morning. Thank you, Jesus, for hearts connected in such an unusual way, Lord. And we love it. And thank you that you supersede time and space. And you are with each one of us wherever we are tuning in from. And that's just so beautiful. Thank you, Lord. And your word says you will never leave us or forsake us. Thank you also, Lord, for your word that says that you will fight for our battles. And we thank you for that. And so all the battles that are before us and that look so different for each one of us, Jesus. And God, we just give you each of those battles right now. And we invite you in and we just say, Lord, we surrender and we give up the reins of our life. Jesus, take the wheel. Thank you, Lord. In your name, Jesus, amen. Yeah, Georgia wanted to say good morning, so that's awesome. Here's a big hug for you. Love you lots. Enjoy this day and this week. Enjoy the snow if you're here in Manitoba. And we will see you next week. And God bless and shalom.